gotta start somewhere, and for a lot of aspiring video game moguls, that place is here. The Game Wizards program at the Art Institute of California, Los Angeles.
Game Wizards is as close as you can get to a real game development studio. Basically, we try to simulate a development house where we have concept designers, game designers, level designers, and they all just get together and make one game. It's all 100% student created, and it's their labor of love.
Some would say a student is only good as their final exam, and for the Game Wizards, that means presenting their work to a panel of industry professionals.
What we're doing here today is having a mod competition. We have about 20 or so students on three different teams doing three different projects, and they're all working together to do an introductory level, bring characters in, do game design so that they can present their games to industry professionals today for a chance to have their game go on into full production next quarter.
It's a great experience for the students because they get a real good taste of what it's like in the industry. They really get the full sort of gamut of what it's like to go from conceptual to development to actually finishing and pushing it out there and marketing it, you know, in a way with these pitches. They have to sell the game to these people.
Ultimately, a student game called Legion took top honors.
Wow, I'm kind of relieved after this long push for the last basically 11 or 15 weeks, if you count the winter vacation, the free work. I gotta admit, it was pretty nerve-wracking to go up there and present that. I haven't presented to a full panel of industry people before, and it's amazing to go up there and see all the work in the cohesive form and be amazed by it. It's just relieving to now have more time to work on it instead of being crushed up against this time barrier. So I'm very happy to have won this.
Have a great summer, Game Wizards, and remember, you are the future of gaming. No pressure or anything.